welcome to a new vlog. It's two weekends in my life, so it's gonna be a weekend in my life. If you're new here, I'm not a total my bustle, but if you're a regular and you subscribe to my YouTube channel, welcome back home, lovey. And this is a vlog. I hope you enjoy it. I'm just in my element. I'm going out with my friends, just having a good time. Finally, I'm in a good space, a very, very good space, and I'm happy with myself. Taking every day as it comes, you know, because in the word of God it says that in Philippians 4 verse 13, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. So I have found my strength in him, and I'm just so happy and I'm at peace. So I hope you enjoy the vlog, and please do subscribe, share with your friends, comment down below.
Working all day, can I catch a break? Give a pretty brown girl her space. You can keep your better, I'ma make a better way. Hey, hey, already got the world on me. Give a pretty brown girl her space. You can keep your better.
So I finally arrived where I'm having a late lunch to dinner with my friend. It's Friends Cafe. And I didn't show you guys like my full outfit, but I'll try and show you guys my full outfit. But it's really nice, just a bit chilly. But I did bring a hoodie because it's winter, obviously, so it is gonna be quite cold. But other than that, we're just gonna order what we wanna eat, and then later on we are gonna go and watch a movie. Yeah, that's about it.
Constantly.
It's the following Saturday and I'm off to work. I'm already done getting ready. It's cold, so I wear like a whole coat to work. So I did my hair during the week and I don't like it, so that's why I have this band here in front. I like the back, but I just don't like the front. I ran out of ideas of like what to actually do in front because my scalp was really paining, so I had to like do something with my hair to avoid combing every single morning. Because your 4C girls, you know, like when you comb for like a good week or two, you feel like your scalp is on fire. So that's what I was trying to avoid, because I am gonna be doing my hair and that's probably gonna be in the next vlog. So that's why I was like, you know what, I need to rest my scalp so when I actually go and do my hair, it's not painful. So yeah, that's what I did, and I'm going out later with my friend. So I did my lashes now in the morning. I think I like them because I had cat eye lashes, like a full strand, yeah, those stripped ones, and then I cut them in half, and then I put the end parts on the end of the eye, and then from the middle going that way I used individuals. So I think I like the way the lashes look. But yeah, anyways, let me eat so I can go to work, and then we'll definitely talk once I come back from work, and we'll probably do a get ready with me. Even though, you know, guys know my makeup is not a lot, it's just something small, you know, just to show that okay, I got makeup on, but it's not something crazy. So that's what we're gonna do, and then we're gonna go out with my friend, have a little late lunch and chill a bit. I don't know what time I'm gonna come back, but I'm definitely taking you guys with me. So let me eat and then let's go to work, and then I'll see you guys in a few hours. So yeah, let's go. And please don't forget to subscribe and like and share with your friends. I really appreciate that. So let's go. Hi guys, so it's been later, like way, way later. I said I was gonna do a get ready with me, but I was kind of late and load shedding caught up with me. But here I am. I just, and my outfit of the day is a coat, with a black long sleeve crop top with leggings and sneakers. I'll show you guys the full outfit if I do get up. But now we are out with my friend and we're just gonna have some dinner, and then I don't know what we're gonna do after, but probably not head home, but maybe head home. But yeah, I'm just gonna, don't do that. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So let's get the food. So I'm just waiting for my drink, and I'll just give you guys the rate if it tastes good or not, because it's my first time trying this drink that I'm gonna have tonight. So I'll let you guys know how it is. But other than that, let's get into this dinner and have a good time.
Why don't you get it by now? Tell me what you learned in grade school. Give it to me like you want it. Did you forget that golden rule? Why is our love it one-sided? It should really be give and take. Fill you up and leave me empty. Baby, was that my mistake? Covering these feelings. Going through changes. So mad right now, I can't even think straight. So I'ma just
tweet it and delete it.
Try to talk about it. Our history says we'll just argue. And I know you're gonna act a fool. And then no one could tell the difference between me and you, babe, watching from a distance. Hiding these feelings, going through changes. So mad, but now it's at my own expense. So I'ma just
treat it and delete.
We can't rewind. Rewind.
Lamborghinis, fast whips. She down to ride and deserves a
baby. Give me all of you in exchange for me. Please for me. For me. Break it down. Lay up, then stay up. Has gas, would you just level up my rank? Last time I saw you in the street, that was strange. Guess there's nothing I could do. Man, it's true. It's a change, yeah. Just give me all of you in exchange for me.
Oh, my aspiration in life would be to be happy.